Did you know Batman and Robin cut most of Batgirl's scenes from the movie? The main issue was continuity. Alicia Silverstone gained a slight bit of weight during filming, meaning her skin-tight costume had to be refitted and her scenes had to be reshot. The press had a field day with this news, chanting Fat Girl wherever she went. So perhaps the film itself wasn't the worst thing to happen to Hollywood that year.